Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to change the size of your iPhone or iPad app icons. By default, the app icons on your iPhone or iPad are set to display at the standard size. However, if the app icons are too small, you have the ability to make them roughly 15% larger by zooming in on your overall display. However, doing this increases the size of everything on your screen by roughly 15%, so you'll need to be comfortable with everything on your iPhone or iPad being slightly larger. You can switch to this zoomed-in display on your iPhone or iPad through the Settings menu. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad home screen. The Settings screen appears. Step 2. Scroll down and then tap Display and Brightness in the list of options that appear on the Settings screen. The Display and Brightness screen appears. Step 3. Tap View in the Display Zoom section. The Display Zoom screen appears. Step 4. Select the Zoomed tab along the top of the screen. The image on the lower part of the screen will display a preview of what your app icons and content will look like on your iPhone or iPad with Display Zoom enabled. With Zoomed selected, tap the blue Set button in the upper right corner of the screen if you want to apply this setting. A menu flies up from the bottom of the screen, informing you that changing the display zoom will restart your device. Step 5. Tap Use Zoomed in the menu. Your iPhone or iPad will turn off for a few seconds. When the device's screen is reactivated, the zoom feature will be applied, and your app icons will be larger and more easily visible. If you don't like the zoomed-in view, you can also walk through this process again, but instead of selecting Zoomed as your view, select Standard. Congratulations! You now know how to change the size of app icons on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.